Earlier tonight, you watched the season premiere of Pan Am right here on WPBF. The show is all about the glamour of the jet age, when pilots were rock stars and the stewardess some of the most desirable women in the world. Tonight, Felicia Rodriguez introduces you to a Port St. Lucie woman who knows all too well what that world was like.
At one time, I was a Pan Am purser, which is the senior flight attendant on the flight.
Judy McLaughlin is reliving some of her fondest memories as a Pan Am flight attendant in the 70s, 80s, and early 90s.
We had two hats that we could wear. I hated these hats.
Did you have to use bobby pins to keep them?
To keep them on?
Yeah.
I didn't wear it.
I don't blame you.
She still has one of her uniforms as well as lots of Pan Am memorabilia. Unfortunately, though, some of it was destroyed during Hurricane Andrew.
These were optional.
Lovely. I love this.
I can't believe I have it after all these years. It must have been up high in a closet after Hurricane Andrew.
One wall of her study is a tribute to Pan Am with pictures from her many travels. From Cairo to Moscow and even the Berlin Wall, she has seen it all.
Oh, it was a wonderful lifestyle. You had to be very flexible.
She stood side by side with the President of the United States, three to be exact, Presidents Reagan, Clinton, and Bush. But the most important man she would ever meet on the job, her husband Ray, a Pan Am pilot.
But the last thing I wanted was a pilot for a husband. I sort of knew what they were like.
But you got one.
But I got one. He's a great guy.
Ray and Judy have traveled the world, but she admits the job wasn't always as glamorous as the TV show would have you believe.
It was hard work, too. I mean, we were serving hot food on every leg of every flight. You had weight restrictions. Until the very end, we had to weigh in. And if you were overweight, you were suspended. We never had to wear girdles or gloves. And the little hats were optional.
While she says it was all many years ago, memories still warm her heart today.
I didn't realize then how much I would miss it.
Felicia Rodriguez, WPBF 25 News. A North Palm Beach man was also paying close attention to tonight's premiere. 98-year-old Dick Kurth is a retired Pan Am pilot. He started flying for the airline after the war and flew for Pan Am for 32 years. He says things were different back then. In his day, the stewardess could not weigh more than 125 pounds, be no taller than 5'6", and no shorter than 5'2". He loved what he did and loved the company he did it for.
That we did a safe operation. I flew for 37,000 hours. Never had an accident, never lost a... Luckily, carried about 7 million people and never lost a soul.
Kurth says that he likes flying but doesn't do it anymore. He hasn't flown in about 13 years. These days, he would rather drive than fly, but he loved what he did back then and says that it was a pleasure to go to work every single day.